and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is.
For this game. He's booking him here for a dive.
Well, if ever you want to see a clear example of simulation, that was it. No contact, no reason to go down, and it had to be a yellow card.
That had too much on it. Sabri. Varela. Lusau. Moves it over to the other flank. So what now? That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Strong punch. Sabri. Both sides a bit too casual in possession. Fair to say, I think a cautious start from both teams. Varela. Lusau. Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it. Plays it long. Defence has got rid of that. Sabri.
This game is in need of some excitement. It needs help, and it's down to the creative and striking talent to up their game and give this crowd something to cheer about.
Tries a through ball. Who's going to make this theirs? Sabri. Loose ball, who's going to get there? It's all a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Sabri. Varela. With the ball through. That intervention was very necessary. ...15 minutes till half time. Run he's making on the right. Thrust towards the front line. It'll be a throw in. idea, just poorly executed. Still waiting for the first goal. Looks to bypass the midfield. Promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. 5 minutes till the break. With a delicate ball. Sabri. Looks to slip it through. They've scored! Half-time rapidly approaching. That could be a big one. What about that, Jim Beglin?
Look, you can only exploit the space if the pass is good enough. And in that instance, it was instinctive and quick, and it did the damage.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, that's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
Decent progress down the left. Out to the left it goes. That is going to be the final action of the first half.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
Here we go again.
Well, I'm sure the managers talk the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
Surely a foul, free kick. Let down by a lack of accuracy. Throw in. Luisao. Passes it through. Cuts it out. Well, that's where he wants it. Wide to the right. It's a forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. Still they trail, and time is ticking away. Looks like a good ball through. Clears it out of harm's way. Going out for a goal kick.
Well, once the keeper lost control of that, it could have gone either way, but it was a good reaction from the defender.
Tries to dink it in. Passes it through. Fine defending there. Gets it upfield. Sabri. Varela. Another piece of really good defending. Flags up.
Oh, that was just fractionally offside.
forward.
And he's made sure that that won't get through.
Varela
hoists it high.
Whistle's gone, that for offside?
Yes, it is.
They may have been caught offside, but they aren't going to give up on that type of run. They only need to get it right once, and it's all about the timing now.
Fine defending there.
Has a swing at it!
Oh, and that should have been two.
Yeah, he could have made the game safe, but he converted that. Such a big disappointment.
Sabri,
another piece of really good defending. So it's the route one option. Tries a through ball. Looks to thread it through. It's come loose. It's in! There seemed no way back, but they are level. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate, and we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, extra time looms now, but that leveller creates great impetus, and they've got to fancy their chances of pinching victory from what looked like the jaws of defeat.
Out for a throw. It's a poor throw, that. Picked off with relative ease. Still anyone's game, this. One moment can decide it.
Yes, and what a battle this has been. Neither is showing any sign of backing off. It's a tribute to wonderful attitude to put everything they've got into attempting to gain that vital edge.
Oh, good interception. Hurtles into the tackle. Bursao. Pulls it out to the flank. Into the box and shoots. The defence can get it clear. ..90 minutes up, and we will be back for extra time.
Yeah, no daylight between these two sides, but I have to say, neither side really did enough to find a winner. They just cancelled each other out. So.